blood. The night the pirates came to the vampire club, the leader was tall and snide and slim. He looked like a gay Captain Morgan. Well, he recognized the vampire from his school. He did something that was most